Hello everybody and welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Minecraft again, you know, the Let's Play that I have going on. Yeah, we're just gonna do part two of that, the second episode. I added the iron tools, I just like finished up the iron tools, that's about it. That's about all I did. So I have plans to just make a farm, maybe mine some stuff. So let's do this, I guess. So I just made basic iron tools, okay? So that's about all I made. Didn't make much else. Also made a hoe because I knew I was gonna start planting. Let's get into it. So I already tilled some soil. All I have to do is just pop up here, pop that stuff. Grab some water. This shouldn't be that hard. You see, we're done. All we have to do is put a seed down. Wait for that seed to grow. Punch a couple grass. And there's our farm started. So we're just gonna go mining right now. Nothing. Absolutely nothing down this cave. Got it. Just wasted my time. What about this cave? No. Oh, look. It leads into another deep cave. Today is my birthday, by the way. October 27th. Yep. I'm filming this on October 27th, my birthday. I'm going to Golden Corral. I think that's all. Yeah, that's all. I'm really finding nothing. Oh god, annoying. Okay. Yes. Thank you. Oh god, but it's a skeleton farm. That's really scary. So now I just have to mine around. You know what, let's count. I can't really count. I'm gonna just make an estimation and say it's around right here. One off. Yes, golden apple. Not in first. Not sure I can deal with it. They went in a full smackdown war because one guy had to shoot at me. There's one right there too. No. lots of stuff. Redstone, gunpowder, bread, gold ingots. I'm gonna get going. So that was fun. Hashtag team trees. Crap. Please don't come near me. Oh, okay, I have to fight. Post up. Come on, come on. You won't do nothing about it. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Is it filming, actually?
Yes. Yes, it is.
6 minutes into the video, and we already found something. Cool. Give me a sec. Okay, so we're back. Sorry, I had to take care of something. Yeah, so what were we doing? Oh yeah, leaving. Okay, is it still raining? Yes, it is, and it's nighttime. Because of course it is. Okay, so that was a day in the life of me. Another day, another opportunity. Okay, so let's make another chest, because that chest is getting pretty full. I'm gonna just make a simple starter house. Where am I gonna make it, you ask? Right here. It's not gonna be anything big. It's just gonna be a simple house so I don't have to live in that tiny cave home. Chose like the most inconvenient spot, but I'm sticking to it. Like I said, not anything special. I'm gonna be 4 blocks tall. Thank you. gonna build the house the way I was taught to build houses. I need birch. I want to make my house out of birch. Because I want to. Because we can. So that's 56 pieces of birch. And that's my house completed. Done. That does not look nice. Is it supposed to look nice? No. It's just supposed to be functional. Oh my god, my voice. That hurts now. See what else can I get. First, I need a lot of coal. Pretty sure there's coal at the top of this mountain. Because there's coal at the top of every mountain. Okay, that's enough coal. So, after I move all my stuff into the other house, that's gonna do it for now. And then I'll move that farm over there later. So, it's gonna do it for today. I know this was like an uneventful thing, but hey, I found one of those mob spawners things. I don't know. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment on this video. Click Click the bell for notifications if you liked it to see more stuff like this. And that's gonna do it for today.
See ya.